the thumb. And then it's just like steering a bike. Go ahead. Thank you.
lying down the other way. Yeah. Let's take a break here. Get some picks and then we'll turn around.
See, it's not that bad. It's fun, right?
Yeah.
What do you think, Riley?
I think 121 inch track. But they have some powder stripes that come out. Right. So the seat is stopped just like this. The track is like whatever, 66 inches. They're monsters.
Pretty fun though, right?
Yeah.
It is. I mean, as long as you're comfortable on it, which seems like you are, you can. I mean, you certainly want to get the insurance. Because people don't. And you know, like any little piece of plastic is just. So, but yeah, as long as you're comfortable. Now, this is a closed trail system. We have this road and then.
How are your hands sore?
But
how are your hands sore?
From the throttle. The throttle's pushing on my thumb. So this muscle here.
Don't put it in there. Oh. Well, use a little more of your thumb, though.
Yeah.
Don't try to use fingertip the whole time, you know what I mean? All right, ready? Ready, Freddy?
So we're going to stay on the right side of the trail, even on the turns especially, because a lot of people will be flying up here and they're going to want to get in the inside. We want to give them as much room as possible. Mm-hmm. And let's just stay in a straight line, we'll be good.
Your pocket zipped up? Phones? Okay. Where's yours?
In my pocket.
Zip.
Up.
Okay.
All right, fire them up.
Zippy zip.
Dad, how you doing?
Good.
Right on.
Good time.
Make sure everyone's doing all right.
Is that Mount Washington you can see straight ahead?
Yeah.
There's a big snow. One. Yeah, it's a big snow covered one. You can see it down the road.
Yeah.
We drove by it this morning. It was actually out of the clouds.
It was nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think Tuckerman's Ravine's gonna be good skiing this year.
Yeah. That's a little much for me, but.
All right, everybody. Let's take these things down to the back and let's call it. You can go out and buy a $25,000 brand new skidoo if you want. And use it 2 weeks out of the year.
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
Ready? What are you doing? You got you picking your nose on the GoPro. You like when I slow down and then let them get ahead and go fast?
Yeah.
You have fun? Awesome, awesome, nice gloves. Got new gloves, good. There you go. Great job. Okay. So I'll hop back on the fun bus. And,
good stuff, huh, Kate?
Yeah. Thank you for the water.
So you still got to go skiing today. You got ice climbing.
New gloves and everything?
Okay.
So, what do you think?
Me and Kate had the most fun.
Yeah? Huh?
We had the most fun. You want to take your helmet off?
Sure.
Riley, you want to take your helmet off? Under the straps? Remember to take your glasses off before you. Good stuff. I can do that shit all day.
Yeah?
Yep.
We hit 30 at one point.
I hit almost 40. Mm-hmm. I was in the back, I kept dropping back.
Yeah, I noticed that you were like,
What was that, Kate?
Yeah, he kept slowing down because he probably thought you were.